Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends and welcome to Marg ERP tutorial, in which we will discuss on modify purchase bill option of transactions menu. There is a need to do any modifications in the bill. Suppose you have done any mistake while creating the purchase bill, like wrong product is being added, or quantity needs to be increased or decreased, or you want to delete any item from the bill and so on. So with the help of modify purchase bill option, you can do the modifications as per your requirement. So now let's see its process in the software, for which we will go to transactions menu, then to purchase option, and then click on modify bill. So a small window of modify will open, in which we will mention that entry number in the number field of the party's purchase bill which you want to modify, and then press enter key. So cursor will switch to the for field, where in drop down you can see three options: edit, print and convert. Though this field is set by default on edit. But if you want the printout of the purchase bill of this entry number, then you will click on the print button and click on edit to do the modification. So now we will select edit and press enter. Then a window of purchase alteration will open. And secondly, if you don't know the entry number of party or supplier, or you want to modify more than one purchase bill, then you will keep this field as blank and press enter. So the cursor will switch to the date field here, in which you set the date range from the drop down that the purchase bill which you want to modify is being created today, has been created yesterday, was it being created in last working days, in last week, in last 7 days, or you want to modify purchase bill which was created in any particular month, then you can select all that from here. And if you want, then you will keep this field as default, means on custom, then select the date range from here, that from which date till which date you want to view or modify the purchase bill entry. So for now we will set here custom and set the date here and then press enter. Then is filter. You can do the filtration from the drop down of filter, that you want to modify the purchase bill of single ledger, or you want to modify the purchase bill of all ledgers, or you want to modify the purchase bill of those ledgers whose debit note are adjusted. So you will set the filter according to your requirement, like we set all ledgers, and press enter. Then is hold. In this, if you want to view or modify that purchase bill which you have kept on hold, or want to modify unhold bills, or you want to view or modify all hold and unhold bills. So we will set all and press enter key. Then a window of purchase as on will open, in which all the purchase bills that are being created will be shown here according to the settings that are being set. Now press enter key on the purchase bill which you want to modify. So alteration window will open, and now click on modify tab from here to do the modifications. Now you can modify this bill according to your requirement, like you want to change the party name. So press tab key on the name field, and you will select the ledgers from this ledgers window with whom you want to change this ledger. Suppose we want to take the ledger of Ahuja Suppliers instead of Ranbaxy India Private Limited, then we will press enter on Ahuja Suppliers ledger. Then this message will be shown: want to change party name? Type here sure. Then party name will be changed. Similarly, suppose you want to increase or decrease the quantity of any item in this bill, then you will switch to that particular item and do the changes in the quantity in quantity field. Now suppose if you want to delete any item from this bill, then you will switch to that item and press delete key. Then in this way that particular item will be deleted from this bill. And if you want to add any new item in this bill, then you can select an item from this item description window and can add new item in the bill. Then save the bill after doing the modification, for which keep pressing tab key. Then a window of save changes will open. Click on yes to save the changes. Then software will show the value difference in the bill along with the old bill amount and new bill amount. So friends, by following the process shown in this video, you can modify the purchase bill according to your requirement. Thanks for watching.